Live from the Scripps Studios, this is 10 News.
Happening now, County Board of Supervisors meeting is packed with San Diegans who are both for and against allowing vaping in the county.
Now, this meeting is coming as the supervisors consider a proposal to ban vaping devices and flavored products in unincorporated areas of the county. 10 News reporter Mimi Alcala in Kearney Mesa, where the next step would be to bring the proposal back at another meeting in a couple of months.
Today, the supervisors in favor of that ban are directing staff to come up with an ordinance that the board can vote on in a couple of months from now. A lot of people signed up to make public comment, trying to convince the board why vaping should or should not be banned.
Our local public health officials, our state public health officials, and our federal public health officials are all in agreement that there is a real risk to public health and public safety, and that we need to act.
County Supervisor Nathan Fletcher and Chairwoman Diane Jacob are proposing a ban on the sale of flavored vaping products they say are targeting children, and a one-year moratorium on the sale of vaping devices in unincorporated areas of San Diego County. Now, they also want a ban on vaping in outdoor patios and dining areas as well. Now, public health officials have been warning people to stop vaping until more is known about what exactly is causing serious illnesses. The latest statistics show nearly 1,300 illnesses and lung injuries linked to vaping have been reported nationwide, with a little more than two dozen deaths, and that number has been changing pretty often. Investigators are still looking into the root cause, although many of those affected reported using products containing THC. The latest numbers here in San Diego from a couple of weeks ago show there have been more than 20 cases of illnesses reported, and Fletcher says many of those impacted are teens and young adults. But some supporters of vaping who are here today, including some shop owners, say legitimate products in vape shops aren't the problem. They believe the bad rep comes from the products being sold on the black market.
I think there needs to be a little bit more regulation, more FDA approval. Innovation is important to make any industry, you know, work better, right? Vaping's been around for about 10, 20 years now. The flavors have been pretty much the same ingredients the entire time, but the devices are getting better. It shouldn't be our jobs to parent other people's children.
And again, this is going to come back to the board for a vote in a couple of months from now. Of course, we'll let you know what happens next. Reporting in Kearney Mesa, Mimi Alcala, 10 News.